Hi everybody, my name is Cindy Munyavi and I'm an urban contemporary musician from Southern Africa. I'm from Zimbabwe and I'm happy to be on this platform sharing my experiences in the music industry with you. I started singing in 2004 due to peer pressure from a friend of mine called Lorraine Munduru, and I've been recording ever since and I've not looked back. I have recorded 3 studio albums, namely Kukuda Loving You, The Groove Theory, and my latest project, which is called MVC, released on the 24th of February this year. It contains a hit song called Set a Pace, which has topped several chart shows in the country, and the song is taking me far. It's doing big things. I've done collaborations with female artists in the region for remixes for Set a Pace, namely Rina El Jero from Malawi. I've worked with Sherif Agulu from Ghana. I've got a few more remixes coming in from Zambia and Kenya. I'm excited about that. In the region, I have been nominated for an All Africa Music Award twice in the Best Female Artist in Southern Africa category. And I believe that's very relevant to this platform. I've won the award once, and that was in 2004, beating my compatriots in the region. And I've won so many awards, about 6-7 awards. I've been nominated for awards 21 times in the 13 years I've been singing. So I believe my story is a story that needs to be shared with other young girls who are aspiring to be female musicians. It's not easy being a female musician in an African society where being an entertainer is kind of frowned upon because of the nature of our culture. You know, when a girl child goes out there and performs at odd hours, you know, culturally it's not deemed morally correct. But I'd like to thank my parents for supporting me. I'd like to thank Zimbabweans and Africans at large for supporting the girl child in becoming who she wants to be, because it's now a dynamic modern world. Being a female artist is not necessarily, or does not necessarily mean you are a girl of loose morals. It only means you're a girl who's willing to follow her dreams, who's willing to be out there, who's willing to share her gift or talent with the world. Besides music, I'm also an entrepreneur. I run a boutique called Cindy's Fashion Corner in the CBD of Harare in Zimbabwe, and I'm a person who's very passionate about fashion, so I really enjoy what I do. I really enjoy retailing clothes. I enjoy designing clothes, and I must say I'm very privileged to be doing things that I love for a living. I love to sing, I love to dress up, and that's what I do for a living. So I'd like to inspire other young girls out there to just follow their dreams. Follow your dreams, stay focused, and above all, put God first and your dreams will come true. I'm living my dreams. I know my dreams are bigger than what they seem right now, and it's only a matter of time before I achieve what it is that I want to achieve. For anyone out there in the Southern region who didn't know about me, thank you for tuning in. Now you know there's a Cindy Munyavi out there in Zimbabwe, and very soon I'll be coming to your country. I've been to Malawi, I'll be coming to Zambia, I'll be coming to Namibia, sometimes I'm in SA. Very soon the continent will know about this young girl. Big shout out to Southern Times for giving me this opportunity to share my story. I know it's a really big story, but I kind of tried to sum it up. Thank you so much for the opportunity, and keep inspiring other young ladies out there.